police number points, if you may. You know, those police numbers have been coming down over a few years. So why now suddenly do we appear to see more of this kind of crime?
I think it's a trend in public school of police numbers becoming so rock bottom and officers are not in any way preventing or problems of engaging young people. And then the street rumours are in such large numbers and the virus of violence is spreading endemically and there's no enforcement programme that's going to engage in it. It has to be a public health approach, but there is the advantage of a working with the community to do it.